Welcome to NVE Corporation's YouTube channel. We're demonstrating our new ultrasensitive evaluation board with an Adafruit trinket and a simple Arduino program. We can detect small ferrite magnets from several inches away, small neodymium magnets from half a foot away, and large neodymium magnets from 2 feet away. The board can also detect the magnetic field generated by current conductors. Here, the current in amps is displayed on the Fluke multimeter. This evaluation board is so sensitive, it can detect its own orientation in the Earth's magnetic field. Let's get more precise about the eval board's sensitivity. The Adafruit Trinket's ATtiny85 microcontroller is limited to only 10-bit resolution, which is enough for simple switching applications. When more precision is needed, we can increase the ADC resolution. We'll use our nanovoltmeter for this demonstration. We're powering the evaluation board with a AAA battery, only 1.5 volts. The noise level is around 300 microvolts peak to peak. This can be reduced further using twisted wires. With the increased resolution, we can detect the small ferrite magnet switching polarity up to 8 inches away. The small neodymium magnet can be detected around 15 inches away. And the large neodymium magnet can be detected well over 3 feet away. Here's the wiring and Arduino program we use for the Adafruit Trinket interface. Key features for our new evaluation board include large 2.5 volt per volt per millitesla sensitivity, polarity sensing over a simple 3-wire interface, and a wide supply range down to 0.9 volts. You can scan the QR code for more information and to buy the boards today. These boards featured our world's most sensitive ALT021-10E TMR magnetometers, which can detect magnetic field as low as 100 nanotesla, offered in a miniature package and rated to the extended industrial temperature range. Email or call us to discuss your application. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more updates on new sensor technology.